Belle is not your typical 14-year-old. She plans to get her private pilot's license at the minimum age of 17 and dreams to enter the Air Force Academy to serve our nation as a military pilot.
I love to see women interested in aviation. The sky is the limit, no pun intended.
The weather is on 13532. You can stop here whenever you're ready. Then we'll make a left turn to the south.
Cardinal 177, make right traffic.
Whenever you're ready.
I enjoy being able to like see different things. Like having a freedom in the air, I feel free.
A freedom and like stress reliever.
How about we'll just stop and go?
Okay. Driving a car, everybody gets to do, but this, like, not everybody thinks of doing.
She's not old enough to drive.
I want to find out about that.
But 14-year-old Belle Bonn is the captain of her vessel.
And this has been a dream of mine to do.
Belle took to the skies 3 years ago.
I started flying when I was 11.
With the hopes of one day serving her country.
I want to fly the B-2s. I want to go to the Air Force, whether that be through the Academy, hopefully, or just like go into the Air Force after I graduate.
Maybe put a little more power out, about 2,000. There you go.
She has a bit of time. Right now, she's focused on the near future.
On my 16th birthday, I want to go up in solo flight.
Go a little more to the right. That wind is going to push you to the left.
Aviation law requires all pilots to be 16 years old to fly solo and 17 years old to obtain a license.
She's very ambitious.
Sarah Owens is Belle's flight instructor.
Always prepared, eager to learn, self-motivated, great attitude.
She says Belle works hard.
I think she strives to be excellent in everything that she does.
Come to a stop, nice and gentle. Good job.
Belle is involved in other activities too. She has a 3.8 GPA, plays competitive softball on a traveling team, plays basketball for her school, is involved in karate, and is also a member of the Mill Valley High School JAG Pride group, which is focused on drug prevention. If you know a young achiever, 18 years old or younger, who is doing exceptional things, I want to hear from you. Nominate them at fox4kc.com/reaching or shoot me a line on my Facebook page. Facebook.com/DRixTV. Dominique Rix, Fox 4 News.